So our first presentation comes up, and that will be Aisha after the
remarks.
And
then it will provide a cost effective alternative to the expensive and skilled learners that are being bought.
How are you going to make money? What new are you doing? You sound regular.
Well, this first is a social impact project. So the money making bit, I wouldn't call it money making, but we are looking at getting funding from agencies, both locally and internationally, to fund the program.
It takes a longer time for the immune system to build immunity to the malaria parasite.
And they don't need to be tending to the fish during the smoking.
So from Medina to Accra, you can have people charging 10 cities, you can have people charging 25.
So when we do this, we give you boards, we give you music, and we give you everything that you see.
So 12% is the teacher's limit of a small town in the northern region called Shimukara.
And this device reduces the wood usage by 63%. It also reduces the smoke emission from the fire by 89% and reduces the cooking time by 15 minutes. There are still 12 million people who need this, and that is why I'm here to talk to you. And this is the wall that we are breaking.
My name is Aisha Essilfie-Nyame from the University of Mines and Technology, and this is my first time at the Falling Walls Lab, and I came third. I worked on breaking old car tire pollution, which basically tackles the problem of indiscriminate dumping of old car tires. The exposure is really great, and I look forward to bigger things, and I plan on using this project as a startup company, and I intend to apply for funds and partner with other people.
My name is Mami Ado, and I came in second place for the Falling Walls. I was looking at breaking the wall for poor sanitation. The journey has been great. They have actually, I think it shouldn't have any particular theme or sector. It brings out the ideas everybody has to showcase. I'm intending to partner with others in the sanitation, trying to solve the issue of sanitation.
My name is Ebenezer Essilfie-Nyame from Ebenezer Foundation here in Ghana. My project, which is the breaking the wall of wood floor, came first position at the Falling Walls Lab in here in Ghana. I'm very, very happy for this opportunity because the break tool that we developed, we've actually been working on this project for like 3 years now. And this is the first time that I've had the opportunity to present it to a larger number of people. This is a project which is not only relevant here in Ghana, but it is relevant globally. We'll be looking forward to make some partners and also come back here to Ghana to also help improve the lives of the 12 million Ghanaians who are still using wood floor for cooking.